my heart out when the rest of me is down. You enchant me even when you're not around. Them down. I'm latching on, babe. Now I know what I have found. I feel we're close enough. Could I lack in your love? I feel we're close enough. Could I lack in your love?
I call upon the people curious to present the witness. I, Tomas Kitas, hereby take you, Maria Alexander, to be my lawfully wedded wife. All that I am, I give it to you. Along with all that I have, I share with you. I promise to be a caring and supportive husband who will always encourage and inspire you to be all that you can be. I will stand by you through all the good times and the bad times, both difficult and easy. I give you my hand, my heart, and my love today, and all the days of our lives together.
I call upon the persons here present to witness that I, Maria, take you, Tomas, to be my lawful wedded husband. Together we will share all things, face the world with courage, and be open with one another in every way. Because of your love and trust, my life is fulfilled and has new meaning. I entrust myself completely to you today and forever.
Tomas and Mary, you've both chosen to exchange wedding rings as a symbol of the promises you've just made to one another. I hope that you remember those promises as you look at those rings over the years. You've created something invaluable. And just as I know you'll protect these rings, I'm confident you'll protect each other and the commitments you've made today. And just as these rings encircle your fingers, may you always encircle each other with compassion, kindness, and unconditional love. It is with great pleasure that I now declare you to be husband and wife. Tomas, you may kiss your beautiful bride.
No, they don't have this tradition here, mate. Oh.